If you are new to my channel and want to educate yourself more about herpes viruses, please like my videos and subscribe to my channel. Make sure to ring on the notification bell so that you'll be the first to watch my uploaded videos every day. Let's put an end to the herpes virus.
Acyclovir versus valacyclovir for suppression. Acyclovir as well as valacyclovir are similar medicines used to treat herpes infections. They are so comparable that valacyclovir is considered a prodrug of acyclovir. In other words, valacyclovir is exchanged acyclovir in the body. Both medicines are classified in a class of medicines called antivirals. They function by obstructing the virus from multiplying. Although acyclovir and valacyclovir are similar medications, there are some small distinctions in between both. Acyclovir versus valacyclovir for suppression, acyclovir. Acyclovir is the generic or chemical name for Sitavig and Zovirax. It functions as a purine analog to prevent TASC from the herpes simplex virus, HSV-1 and HSV-2, and varicella-zoster virus. More particularly, acyclovir is used to deal with genital herpes, shingles infections, chickenpox, varicella, and herpes infections such as cold sores. Acyclovir is available as a common medication. It can be administered as a 200 mg oral pill, 200 mg 5 ml oral suspension, and 5% topical ointment. Acyclovir is generally taken as a 400 mg or 800 mg oral tablet up to 5 times each day depending upon the infection. Acyclovir versus valacyclovir for suppression, valacyclovir. Valacyclovir is known by its trademark name, Valtrex. It's quickly refined and converted into acyclovir, its energetic element. Valacyclovir is FDA approved to treat genital herpes, cold sores, herpes labialis, and herpes zoster. It can also deal with cold sores and chickenpox in more youthful clients. Valacyclovir is provided as a 500 mg or 1 g/mL oral tablet. Unlike acyclovir, valacyclovir can possibly be taken one or two times every day. The suggested dosage for herpes zoster can be up to 3 times every day. The lower frequency of dosing may be preferred for some clients. Acyclovir and valacyclovir are similar medications that treat herpes simplex viruses. Both medicines treat HSV-1, HSV-2, and herpes zoster viruses. While they are comparable, they have some distinctions in formula and dosing. Acyclovir may need to be used up to 5 times every day depending upon the infection being treated. This frequency in dosing may warrant the need of up to 10 tablets if reduced strength tablets are taken. Valacyclovir, on the various other hand, can be used up to 2 or 3 times every day. In spite of their differences in dosing, acyclovir and valacyclovir have actually little distinction in effectiveness. Both medicines need to be used with caution in senior clients as well as those with renal problems. This is because of the increased risk of negative impacts in these populations. Both acyclovir and valacyclovir should only be used with a prescription and guidance from a medical professional. The information presented here is meant to provide an educational comparison. Acyclovir or valacyclovir may be suggested based upon various other factors that may not be listed here.
Thank you for watching. And please subscribe to my channel for my upcoming herpes treatment videos.